There was a tree off there. He ran over to the tree, and another guy ran over to the tree, and Ralph hadn't even noticed. He wasn't paying much attention. But pretty soon, one came back, jumped in the truck, and he was ready to pull off. When his buddy said, "Wait a minute, there's another one over there." He said, "Went over there." So he said, "I waited, and here he comes." And I said, "Well, why didn't he let me drive off? He'd be free." And he said, "Those German soldiers are more afraid of these French people than they are of you." He said, "When they left out of here, they stole everything, and I guess there was even fights over some stuff. So they did not want to be left behind with the French. They'd rather go with America."
Yeah.